Hi, I'm Karen Sweetie for Boston Bruins TV here with Patrice Bergeron, two-time NHL All-Star. How does that sound?
Sounds good, I guess. I mean, it's just fun to be here. Happy to be here to enjoy the weekend.
And here with your family, how unique that experience, not only having your wife here, but also the new addition.
Yeah, little Zach made the trip, and pretty excited about that, actually. Happy that my family is along with me and along for the ride, I guess, and be able to spend some good quality family time with them as much as possible.
Some relaxation as well. Have you been able to see around Nashville yet?
A little bit yesterday. We went out for a few hours in the afternoon just to kind of visit and walk around. And, you know, it's a cool atmosphere around here, and with the live music and the live bands in most of the restaurants and bars. So it's definitely a lot of fun.
Maybe get some tips from your friend Shea Weber as well.
Yeah, definitely. That's actually a good idea. I should probably do that, especially for restaurants at night and stuff like that. So I'll definitely do that. Good idea.
Now looking to the weekend, skills coming up. I know you're in accuracy again. So maybe look at some, review some Ray Bourque footage again.
Yeah, I should probably do that. And maybe look at my footage from last year and see where it went wrong. But I think it's one of those things where I'm trying to have fun, and you know, last year was the first. I didn't know really what to expect, and this year I know a little bit more, so I'm going to try to enjoy the moment and hopefully do well at accuracy shooting.
And now with the new format this year, you know, your team is the Atlantic Division, so you guys rivals during the season. What do you think that dynamic will be like?
Yeah, it's you know, it's going to be fun. I think you know, there's a few guys like Jagr that I know, and Luongo I've played with at the Olympics. So, you know, there's guys that I've met before, which would be nice to have a chance to see them in a more laid-back situation and meet some of the new guys as well, other guys, not new guys, but other guys. And it'll be fun. I think hopefully we can be a good team for that game.
Well, have fun and good luck.
All right, thank you.